The setup at the end of this video is designed for these racing conditions.